Video conferencing has provided communication and collaboration access between in-school students and students learning remotely. What industry has computing impacted in this example? Well, this would be education. The answer is A.